We'll be right back. Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are
Hales, something just woke up.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hales, something just woke up
Be wary. This place
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
More of the
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
What was that?
need a guardian. Choose one.
head.
From the parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
This does.
Someone else got out.
What's hiding here?
Dead. Good. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Might be other survivors. Wonder who was inside. Made it out.
Never wanted the easy.
We are here. We are trapped.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
The enemy! So many enemies!
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Please.
Apart from this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain.
Thank you.
player horticulture.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
What to do? Still breathing, despite everything.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane. prove surprisingly adequate. Now, to the helm.
Something good here, I hope. There's nothing.
Nothing but brains. Food for mind flayers, I suppose. What's in here?
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Oh, action. Breeds madness.
At least things have stayed interesting. With haste. See.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without
knowing
his
power. Man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
You! Get me out of this damn thing! We have no time for stragglers. The console appears dormant. The console hums to life.
Ah!
pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. The biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on.
Maybe not.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gith Yankee warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Brain in a jar. Needs a key. Shot? Already dead.
masked woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
This might unlock those controls next to another brain.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Stares at you, weak and dazed. The newborn mind flayers.
It's already finished. Things. Wonder what plane they're from.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Let me between them.
Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm.
Ha!
Breathe deep and move.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
Through. Light on my feet.
Take this, or Zarya will have your head.
Come a little closer.
Throw that rock in the sticks.
will stand in my way. What's in here?
Transponder. You made it in time.